Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, with a new episode of Oda. As you can see, we just changed our ruler. Our son is what's endlich in English? Already 15. And he's our new ruler, yay! So we can declare war again. How about this? Nah. They are still protected by Yamama. Can we? No. To break the truce there. Oh, Satake really won this war and also Ando won this war, so Tate is gone. Interesting. So we will probably still have to wait. Probably should. Try to get some claim. You see, although they will probably not like that. Oh wow, we have a navigator. That's really not very helping. Our durability of ships is bigger. Stop. Half a point of inflation is less than 50 admin points, but is it less than 40? To get down two inflation is 75, so a half inflation is 75 divided by 4, which is, yeah, let's spare no expenses and let's pay this down once. We paid 25 admin points for 1.5. We must get Yamana out of helping Tsutsui. We have claims on both, so we can annex him fully. Hosokawa, Amago, exceptional swords. A new smith has produced a shipment of swords of unparalleled quality for our troops. We can either equip our own forces with them or use the opportunity to sell them and make a large profit. Swords like these are likely to be in great demand with our neighbors. We can gain army tradition, or we can gain 71 ducats. Not bad. We could start to build buildings. With these. Do we need the morale of army? Do we need the army tradition? What does army tradition do? I really don't know. I mean, it's... Oh, ah, there it stands. Okay. Current effect, morale of army +8%. Manpower recovery. Recover army morale, speed, siege ability. Also, we are losing on our power projection, so we will have to do some war soon. Let's take the armor professionalism. Probably also we would make someone other stronger. We don't want to do this. So, what next? We... don't need this fort turned on at the time. Also, we want the 7th. Oh, we even can field 8 troops. We have lost the... Oh, Hatakayama is gone. But now we could attack them. Hatakayama is not gone. How about declaring war on you? Chiba and Satake would help. And on our side, only Ando would help. How about Yamana? Why don't you have enough favors? We have 11 favors. Why don't you help us in this war if we attack this guy? Attitudes towards enemies. You like them? Really? This would be a hard war because they are really big now. We could wait for them to be in a war again. We we have a truce with you. Where is Chiba? Shuni Ito. Osokawa Tsutsui. Oda. Ah, this is Chiba. So we need new rivals. Yeah. Oh, our power projection got up because we eclipsed Hatakayama. That's good. Okay, what's that? Times of Need. Dynasty of a noble lord Oda is certainly a powerful one. Through Nobutaka the First, they rule our nation and will do so for many years to come. However, even the great are sometimes in need of help. Thankfully, the Oda family has tied strong bonds to other great powers, such as the Ando House, led by no other than Sanesue, the first lord of Ando. His gracious wife Tama, a daughter of our own royal house, and an invaluable contact, Perhaps we shall ask her if she can influence her husband to lend us a hand. Ah, okay. So, what do we want? Send a letter to Queen Dama. Our coffers are getting worryingly light. We do need some help managing our administration. Our diplomats could surely learn from... We're in need of more men for our army. We don't need any help. Yeah. I mean, these are points, probably. What do we need? Admin? Admin. We always need admin points. Broken promises. When we married our Tama to Underlord, we thought a strong bond had been formed. Ah, so this is risky what we did. Why, we would never dishonor our part in this deal. Apparently Lord Sanesu the First hold no such qualms. Tama's letter of response reached us today. Not only did Lord Sanesu the First refuse our request, he also had the nerve to reproach us for our outrageous demands. Really? Stupid Ando. Why are you even allied with us? Why did we ever send a daughter of our house to you? Upshot Kingdom. Oh. your truce is expired. Merchant Guild also have something to say. Some money. We can embrace the Renaissance. Oh, we are just ahead of time in military and diplomacy, diplomatic technology. We are only behind in admin tech. Interesting. I thought we would be more behind. So, but as some of our truces let's claim this land. Let's come home. Can we declare war? Yamana would come to war. This is great. This is good. Because if we do this war, we would have to fight Utsunomiya. If we fight this war and we win it, we can knock out these first, Satake first, and Utsunomiya. And before we make peace with Chiba, we will declare war on Yamato and Tsutsui, and then Yamana wouldn't come to help them. Yeah, that's good. That's the way we'll do it. First of all, let's take also a horse with us. Let's improve relations here. Let's wait for the horses. Ronin offers his service. Ah. 33% chance of gain a statesman. We do have a garrison somewhere in need of a captain. Gain 5 army tradition, that's okay. We have no need of brigands and wayfarers. Army tradition? Money. Let's take the army tradition. Probably our troops will get better with that. So, let's go there to Usagi, whatever. Let's come back. And let's declare war. This was a mistake. This was a bad mistake. Ow. I thought so. So where is the capital of them? There it is. Let's try to get the capital of the big guy. Everlasting friendship. Stop. What? Local unrest -3, local missionary strength -5. Seat of strong aristocrats. Ugh, an heir, and he's really bad. And a marriage. Better than the air. Doing. They're running around, but they are not fighting us, which is okay. I really don't like to fight them anymore after this first encounter that nearly killed all my troops. Probably I should do it slower. Whatever. Okay, so Tsui insulted us. Come on, let's win this siege. We just need your castle in the home area. Comet devil's given. Ugh, come on. I wish I'd lived in more enlightened times. Ugh. We should probably boost it to +1. Yes, that's good. So let's see, would you peace out for all your money? Would you even give us war reparations? Nah. We could humiliate you, but on the other side, I just want you out of the war. So yeah, that's okay for me. So now let's see if we are not able to get rid of Satake. attack, it won't get out so cheap as they are here. That's really nice of them. Probably should buy some ships. Hey, we can take something here. Adaptive combat terrain, plus one combat bonus in terrain of capital. What terrain do we have in the capital? We have farmlands. Grassland. Farmland. Grassland. Hills. Probably not. Higher developed colonies, plus one tax, plus one production, plus one manpower when colony finished. We don't have colonies, so yeah. Cavalry armies, we don't have cavalry. Improved war taxes, this could be okay. We really need money. Justified wars, let's take this and let's just do the war taxes. This will save us a bit of money. Risks of trade. Really? Pooh. This means we would have to take another loan. But we get the loyalty up. Why not? We want loyal burgers. Yeah, anyway, we will stop for today as it's late and I played quite a long time. So have a nice evening, sleep well and good night.